Shotgun or oh wait. I didn't have that. Never mind. I don't have the ammo for the pistol. Senses aren't the too great, so probably can't end up and as well. Boxes. Hey, that one. Man, they old. Wait, maybe that door is unlocked. Hey, ew. Maybe I should train this. Nah, I don't know. Oh! She's upstairs, don't go up. More? Ah! How do I... Okay. Gotta make these count. Bam! Bam! If I went there. So many bugs. Ah! Oh, dang it. Marksman with these bugs. Why wasn't our marksman with the freaking dad?
Sucks.
Maybe I should have made. Nah, I'm already at an end. Maybe I should have made a. Med Kim. Solid fuel. What do I do with that? Flamethrower. Ooh. I remember in the last time combined with something else. Yada yada yada. Oh man. Sweetheart. You cannot care more. Oh yes. Oh, you got that! Can I shoot them all? No, I'm sorry. Fucking hole. Wait, what? Flame therapy. Okay, here we go. Burn. Ooh. Yo. For the grenade launcher. It's a while. I'll make them later. Oh, I forgot. I should block more. I gotta press and they could. This man is so slow as well. Why is he running so fast now? Friends came back with a vengeance. Oh, he sees him. Wait before I go down to the thing. So scared, dudes.
Ethan?
Mia.
Ethan!
Can I just take off? Should I just take them?
No more bullshit, Mia.
Oh my God.
I want some answers.
I know, you're right, and I always wanted to tell you, but I can only remember a little, and the rest is just gone.
Daddy, right? You mind if I borrow Mommy for a little bit? Why don't you stand there? Do something!
Ethan, help!
Damn it.
Man, I should have slept. Now I gotta fight. I forgot about the. I thought it was just the daddy, mommy, and
stay the fuck out!
And oh my God! Oh my God! Man, you got it.
God, I ain't going there.
No, man, you got it. You can. Man, I just want to. This one. Wait, can I just burn her alive? Yo, this sucks. I don't think. How much shotgun? Dude, I don't think I can handle this. I can't do this. I'm sorry if I go silent for a couple, minutes. I am. What does she actually do? Oh my God, I just lost I just lost I lost so many heartbeat, breaths. I just stopped.
I told you.
What up, player?
Maybe I can juke her. Maybe I can juke her. Showing me that earlier.
There you are.
Okay, I gotta get to that spider. Spider room without her catching me. And I have a pocket knife. What can you do with the pocket knife?
A lot of things, honey.
is hack and slash. Dang it! You know? Maybe I could go.
Screw it. I'm making a run for it. Close the door. Close the door.
Fucking shitcock! Show yourself!
Oh, thank you.
I'm just coming here and relax a little bit.
Okay, I gotta think of a game plan.
Spider. I don't wait, flip. Up.
Yeah. Alright.
And then she busts through the wall. She's not like... I don't think she's gonna do that to me.
Fuck!
Oh my god.
Ooh. Jesus, fuck!
Oh my god. Hey, yeah, they teleport too. That's my... She's upstairs.
So, you tried to sneak up to the second floor again, didn't you?
Did you think I wouldn't notice?
Even after all that happened to Evelyn, you just keep talking to some strange about some strange medicine. What are you trying to plan to do with what are you planning to do with my altar? You better keep those sticky fingers off with it. Nobody touches my sacred altar.
Oh, yeah.
You think your father and I are idiots? You spoiled, pathetic child. I wish you were never born. Unforgivably pathetic, yet always looking down on us and trying to leave our home after everything we've done for you. Pathetic.
If you ever even touch my altar, I'll slice off your chest and serve it as pot roast.
That means they're gonna eat her boobs.
It's kinda hot. Let's reload this.
Baby, instead of burning her.
You see, there's a crank right there that I gotta get to.
Is she
right there?
There you are! Ah!
Oh, I think she just says that just to spook people. He walks over here. Alright, like Mia. Okay. I'm gonna make a run for it. Pupukaka. Remember that crow door? Back at the house? I'm gonna head back there. I got enough antique coins to satisfy me. Where'd you go?
Try and get away from my babies, you cocksucker!
Oh, I'm gonna get it.
Another one.
scene, is that? I tried to open the door and she goes, "Get out!" And I was like still trying to walk forward, and so like when I was walking forward I was just screaming the whole time looking at her. Legit could have helped me. I wouldn't have to encounter her.
Oh God! Get out of
here! Ow, I jumped. No, breaking through.
Yeah.
Look.
This is beyond the pale. You hear me? Beyond the pale. You're gonna die in the dark.
Oh, I didn't know I could climb out. Just stand around. Okay, just making sure.
Well, I guess you wasted that bullet, right? Well, this is 7. Did you
see it? Yeah. I didn't know she fell down and someone shot it. Oh, I have one more. Oh, I just got to reload it.
Wah!
No, I'm just kidding.
Hey, babies.
It's a lot of dog. Hey. Oh, wiggles too. Oh no, it's just the light illuminating off of it. It's like, yo.
October 11th. My ears have been ringing all day and haven't been able to sleep since the child showed up. It's like Zoe says, there's something strange about the child and the woman she brought with her. I'm seeing things, hearing things, can't stop feeling nauseous. I went to the doctor in the town and he gave me an x-ray. What's happening to me? The child gave me a present. I put the present in a secret room right at the back of the second floor where nobody would find it. The arm is a sign of the child's trust. The arm would lead us to happiness. And anyone who corrupts that happiness, I won't allow them to live. Nah, they all. Oh, dumb. Man. You didn't hear this, but she growled. I don't like that. I don't like the slow get up. Get back here, you.
Fuck. Well, that's special.
Oh, man. Oh, man. No. What the heck? Dude, that's actually bomb.
Run back into the house.
Oh, the trailer? To keep blocking the way.
Yeah, it's farther up.
What's on the
order? Don't you worry, none!
I come!
Here you come.
Don't be like that, Ethan. Show yourself.
Come on, man.
I'm not gonna miss you at all. Don't leave, Sheriff. Stay and visit. Not afraid of a
thank you.
Come on now with me! We're gonna stop this!
Stay dead, okay?
It wasn't like with the dad. Found something. Wait, is it?
Yes, that.
God, wow, I found it without even having to look. The piano just like, you know, when it, like, someone smashes on the keyboard. Not really, but birthday party. Not birthday party, but like kitchen. All this silly stuff. I came to hack and slash, not play ball. Okay.
I've got my family. Mi familia. Anything that can help me? Man, I need a... I don't have the... I don't have the bullets nor the health for this, so... Something's wrong with her. Yeah. I'm a full-time player. Look at the bomb. Pretty bomb. I won't take it with me. Oh, I thought it bounced it back. It shall lead me to fortune. And...
I guess this is it.
What's with the scary music?
get out of there.
I have a handgun though, missing. Can't see. Running time!
I don't get time.
keep going.
Zoe!
Did you find it?
Yeah, I got it. Are we really gonna be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here. Together. I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
Alright.
For this. I thought I heard the grandma humming.
Where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy! I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go! What do you need them for?
That's family business, Ethan, and not your concern, understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little, activity I put together just for you.
What activity?
I know you're excited, but don't worry. It's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner, is for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you!
Oh, come on now. Don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.
No, it's... brother, or whatever they call him. Oh. I think... this is the deputy. I did not want to come back down here. Oh, yeah. Oh my god! Now he's gonna break through this wall. Excuse me. Okay, I don't need this.
No. Sorry, buddy.
Open.
Run. Run.
Ibero. Get to the safe room.
Oh my god.